Hi friend, welcome to Technology Channel. In this video, we want to speak about safe mode and introduce safe mode. Safe mode is a basic state of Windows. If you have a problem with your driver, you can run on the safe mode. For example, your graphic card have a problem, you can solve it and uninstall it on the safe mode. The base state of the Windows are safe mode, and the safe mode have two conditions or two versions, one with network and one without network, that you can run it. Here is simple instruction to enter the safe mode. Okay, you can press Windows logo key plus I and go to the system recovery and troubleshoot, advanced setting, startup setting, and then restart to go, and then press F4 or F5 to enter the safe mode. Another way, use Shift plus restart and power key and go to the troubleshoot, advanced option, startup setting, and then click next, click on restart, sorry, and after the restart, use F4 or F5 key. The F4 for stating without the network and F5 safe mode with networking. Okay, with internet or with network. For use with network or internet, you must press F5 to enter the safe mode. Okay, that is very complicated. I use a simple way. That's very good. I use the last part. Windows logo key plus R and MS config. System configuration. That is very good and easy. And check the safe mode box. That's very good. You can click on safe mode. It's very useful and work all of Windows. Use MS config. Windows logo key plus R. Type it MS config and in the tab of boot, select safe boot. That's very good and easy. I use this. In the Windows 7, you can use start menu, and type run and enter, and after it, msconfig type. Or you can use Windows logo plus R on the keyboard. You must press Windows logo plus R. Okay, this is run. And in the run, type ms config and then click on OK or press Enter. Okay, on the second tab, which menu, which option, safe boot, you can use one of them. Alternative shape, Active Directory repair, or network. You can use with network. Okay, I choose with network and click on OK. System configuration, want to restart my PC. Are you want to restart the PC? Okay. so you can restart. The window being restarted. Okay, this is a safe mode. The window are asleep in the safe mode. Some driver are not work correctly. If you choose without network, your safe mode don't have any network. Okay, click on close, click on close. And you go on the computer, click on the manage, click on device manager. Okay, if you have installed a graphic card incorrect, you can uninstall it from it. Okay, this is a safe mode. This instruction work in all of Windows. That's very good. You can use it in Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10 and 11 with system configuration or msconfig type in the run. That's very easy and useful. Thank you for watching this video. I hope that is useful for you. Please subscribe my channel.